Happening right now, crews are working to rescue a 45-pound Basset Hound on the Oneata Gorge Trail. The owner and the dog had been hiking when that dog fell into a ravine near Triple Falls Bridge. Now, the owner reported the fall to the Multnomah County Sheriff's last night, but they waited until today, daylight, in fact, to attempt a rescue. The dog doesn't appear to be seriously hurt. We do have a crew heading out there right now. We'll bring you more on that rescue coming up